Anyone who now again makes room for religious sensibility within himself will then have to allow it to grow. He cannot do otherwise. As a consequence, his nature will gradually change. It will come to prefer that which adheres to and dwells beside the religious element. The entire horizon of his judgment and sensibility will be clouded round, and religious shadows will flit across it. Sensibility cannot stand still. Therefore, let us take care.